Wait, guys. See, this video is well loaded with Ashubistas. But for those of you who don't watch my videos to the end, let me tell you, most of people, some people that come to my DM on Instagram to send me a DM asking me questions of you have to get most of the styles. It's, they get those styles from the end, at the end of the videos. You understand? So those are very important because at the end of the videos, I like to give more. You know, for those people that want to watch to the end, you see more. So try as much as you can to watch to the end so you don't miss out. Like beautiful letters, Ashibi styles. Hi, kings and queens. Welcome back to my channel. Today is the first time of seeing this face. You are most definitely welcome. My name is Ihunda Jennifer, and this is Ihunda Jennifer Style, your number one when it comes to Ankara and Ashubi style, where you get to see all the beautiful, latest African clothes styles. So if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do subscribe. It's free of charge. You are not paying for it. Turn on your post notification bell icon. That will enable you to be notified as soon as I upload future videos, guys. This channel, as I said earlier, is all about promoting African clothes style, showing you all the beautiful styles you can design when it comes to African dresses. Also, I give credit to all the creative fashion designers that create the beautiful styles you guys are about to see. That'll be seconds and queens. I'll be seeing you in the next video. Bye for now. Which of these lovely Ashebi styles is your favorite? Like, share with me, is it the long Ashebi or the short Ashebi styles? Because they're all beautiful letters Ashebi styles, I know, and you know. So which of these styles? Don't forget to share my video to your friends and family. It's possible somebody is looking for these styles, and through you, they'll be able to see these styles. It's very, very important. See you on the next video. Bye for now.